Police say the driver drove off, but she didn't get far. Officials arrested her and took her into custody this morning. They say she hit the man at Kirkman and Conroy overnight. WESH's Gail Pascoe Brown has the very latest.
Did you know that you had hit anybody? 24-year-old Rose Pierre faces charges including vehicular homicide and leaving the scene of an accident with a death. Orlando police say a man was hit and killed on Kirkman Road and Conroy around 10 last night. Witnesses believe he may have been trying to cross the road. A woman on a motor scooter also struck the man who was lying in the roadway. Police were able to track Pierre's car, a Chevy Monte Carlo, back to her Villa Medici apartments.
Investigators were out at the scene investigating the crash. They were alerted to a vehicle that was in an apartment complex in the 5200 block of Conroy Road. And the damage on the vehicle was consistent with the vehicle that would have been involved in this particular crash.
When detectives arrived to her apartment, they found her car with front end damage, evidence on the windshield, and blood on the front passenger seat. The first time detectives interviewed Rose Pierre, according to the police report, they noted her eyes were watery and extremely bloodshot. The arrest report also says Rose Pierre had a slight odor of alcohol emitting from her breath while she was speaking. During a second interview, Pierre told police it was just an accident and it was just so dark. She said she didn't see well at night. The arrest report says Pierre remembered the impact and was scared, so she went straight home. The report says she changed her clothing and placed the clothes she was wearing at the time of the crash into the washing machine. Rose Pierre is also charged with attempted destruction of evidence. Now, Pierre is here in the Orange County Jail under a $5,250 bond. They are going to give her, or they did give her, a blood alcohol test, and of course, we'll wait on that information. We did speak with her fiance by telephone, and he says he just can't understand it. She never told him anything. She's a good girl, and she's a good girl in church. He did not want to speak with us by an interview as on camera. I'm Gail Pascoe Brown, live outside the Orange County Jail for WESH 2 News.